everybody, to another episode of Skateline MBD. Pedro borrows over here, ollieing off walls like the earth was tilted. Every mind wall I've seen is like a big ass handrail, a hubble with a big volcano gap in it, facing the dirt. Nuts exploded, not in a good way. Miles Silver's had the first flat ground my wall down 7 blocks. Longest, most unnecessary, it's like Vietnam. So unnecessary, so long. Why are these people dying? Can you bring them home? I don't think we take nothing from them. I get Iraq, they got oil, we got gas. What did Vietnam have, t-shirts? Should be hurting my underarms and shit. They don't even make them soft like they do in China. Anyways, this wasn't even his idea on top of it. On day 3, I bet you wish you dodged that draft, huh? This week's damn nigga, when you miss a trick by one vertebrae, goes to Liam McCabe, whose spine, he needed to stretch, maybe. You wanna know when you're an East Coaster? Well, you can make a roll-in out of 3 twigs and some duct tape, and you're fine. You're just like, that's cool, I'm ready, I'm going in. Creatures John Gardner skated the crustiest pools that side of the Mississippi. All these other kids in these fucking LA pools doing for sugar canes and shit, they're made to skate. These aren't even made to swim in. In the East Coast, if you can't swim, you drown. That's it. GQ1000. What? Did I get it wrong? No. Gentleman's Quarterly Magazine lets the dirtiest, grimiest, heel-bombingest, no HD footiest niggas of all time in a magazine. Anything is possible. Like Disney said, it's a whole new world. It's a magical place. Come spend $100 on a hot dog. These niggas is in GQ. Bravest Armo realizes that there's nothing dirty nor ghetto in Canada. And the fact that his face has looked 42 his entire career, he's not a kid. He leaves DGK on good terms though, not the Rodrigo approach. That was still to this day the funniest way to exit stage left. He left on good terms. He was good. Hey, shit, we straight, bro. You don't owe me nothing. Let me see on the back end. No, I didn't sell no boards. I had no parts. Okay, we cool. This good night from another episode of Skateline MBD, and the Oscar goes to Mr. Ramboa for acting like he was just gonna ollie. Another episode of Skateline MBD is done.
Yep, niggas got me checking. Niggas got me booger checking. Nigga, y'all niggas, man, y'all look too close. Too close to my face. You see speck on me. Better put some respect on me.
I'm just playing, it's fine. Had a booger on my nose, I suck. 2 links.